bright as the sun.
Descendants of Anu took on mortal fashion, built themselves statues in the image of themselves to worship themselves, built towers to themselves to remind them when they fell. They came from a station in space, an angelical race, giant in stature, helmet and cape that they wore.
Visiting this planet to explore, long journey from their own, cause their race had war.
They called they planted the bureau, and that they were fallen heroes. They saw gold, saw trees, and like more liberal
astronauts with afro and locks.
Jet beaming to a ziggurat, they crashed on rocks. 1.21 gigawatts, some passed over crops. In the tablet legends, they said they opened the floodgates of heaven, describing their monstrous brethren, chopping up their grandparents into seven pieces. Now they looking for a region, they travel east and found a garden called Eden. They saw a being, fought the vow before Baal, or BXL with the tribe of reptiles. Now call the wrong child the X-Files. Life begins breathing hydrogen inside of high winds. Milky Way violins heard by the wise men, observed in Orion. The windows with no end, the black glass in the sea that extends. Within that sea exists carbohydrates. These gods were hybrids. It went back and forth till they mixed the star bread in the foods of thought with proteins. Protons and atoms produced the whole gene.
From infinity to density, to matter, to atom, to cell, to organisms, to metamorphosis, to waters of the living, to bodies back to God.
Yeah.